So Disney recently announced that they're going to be breaking ties with Netflix 2018, and in 2019, they're going to have their own streaming service. Now, Disney is planning on releasing an ESPN streaming service very soon, I think 2018, and then in 2019, we get this new service that was recently announced that's for Disney movies, which is going to be really cool. CEO Bob Iger, who I was honored to meet, says that Netflix may still be used for ABC programming, but not Disney and Pixar films. There is talk that Marvel and Lucasfilm may not be included in the new streaming service, but instead could be given its own platform. The new Disney-branded service will be in the United States for subscription video-on-demand viewing of the newest live-action and animated movies from Disney and Pixar, beginning with the 2019 theatrical slate, which includes Toy Story 4 and the sequel to Frozen. Now, in my family, we've used Netflix, we've used Hulu, and now we're using Amazon Prime, and it's like combined with the shipping, which I think is really good. But now it looks like there's another service that I'm going to want to have very soon. Now, am I surprised by this news? Not at all. This actually sounds like Disney to me, where they take something, we have good content, and they say, okay, we're gonna make our own platform now to share the content so they can probably make more money and also make it a little easier for people who love the Disney movies to come to one location to see them all. Now, with all these new movies that were recently announced, you can find a video right there of all the movies that are coming soon. This is probably the perfect time for Disney to do this, and then all these new movies can be in this one service, maybe even like right after it comes out in theaters. It can be immediately on this service. I think it would work great. Now, if you think about it, there are other streaming services besides Amazon Prime. You've got Hulu, you've got Netflix, but there are other ones. Think like HBO Go, and I know all the news agencies have their own streaming service, so there are a lot of streaming services out there, but I think Disney just wants to get into the game a little bit, and with all the great content that a lot of us love, I have a feeling that they know right now that there's a market for it, and I have a feeling I'll be part of that market. But what do you think? Do you think this is a smart idea? Would you sign up right away, or do you want to kind of see what the price is? I kind of want to see what they're pricing at. Maybe like, what, $15 a month? That sounds good, right? 15, maybe even 20. I feel like that's, you know, right there, somewhere in there. I don't know what it's going to be, but let me know what your thoughts are in the comments below. Thanks so much for being a part of the magic with me. Until next time, have a magical day.